Hi friends, this video shows how to find the length of this list. For example, I'm initializing a list with list 1 with numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9, 8. Okay, then len of list 1 7 is the length of the list. Here 7 is the list length. Thanks for watching this video.